All right, this video is going to show how to link MyLab math homework and gradebook in with Blackboard. You're going to go to your Blackboard site, go under Course Tools on the left-hand side, and scroll down until you see Pearson's MyLab and Mastering. Go ahead and select that. When you get there, you're going to then select a MyLab and Mastering product to use with this course. I usually copy an existing course, and in this case, I'm going to copy my course from the fall. I'll go ahead and select that. I'll fill in the information, and then I'll go ahead and create course. It has never taken 3 hours to create, but I do, in this case, wait for the email from Pearson saying that the course is all set. It only took a minute or two, and I did get the email from Pearson saying my course was ready. I do want to note that although you'll be given a course ID, it says, do not distribute to students. They are going to sign into your MyLab math class through Blackboard. You will not send them a separate link. If you do, it'll not work. You'll notice there's a student instruction link. If you go ahead and download that, you can copy it under your Start Here button on your Blackboard site. And it looks something like this. And you can see, you sign into the Blackboard course and you can either pick a Pearson link, or I'll show you how to go ahead and put a button for this right on your Blackboard site so it's very straightforward for students. Now if we're back in our Blackboard and we hit refresh, we'll see a lot more items in our menu. The students will see some of this. They'll see their grade book, their assignments, etc. But what you want to do now is click on Manage Pearson MyLab and Mastering Grades. And once you've set up grade synchronization, what I usually do is select individual assignments, hit Next, and then at this point, you're going to add grade columns, and you can select the items that you wish to transfer. For instance, the Gateway Review for me is an optional assignment, so I'm not going to import that into my Blackboard site. If there's a second page, you want to make sure you go to that second page. And once everything is selected that you want, you can assign it a category. I usually do homework. And then you hit Submit. Once here, you just hit OK. And you are now good to go. I also like to, under Start Here, include the link directly to the MyLab math homework. So I go under Tools, and then I click on More Tools, and I select Pearson's MyLab and Mastering. If you go ahead and hit Submit, and this is how it looks to students. Let's go ahead and enter the student preview. And under the Start Here, you notice if they go ahead and click on MyLab math and mastering, it goes straight to the correct place. They don't actually have to follow the links on the instructions. Click on all assignments. The first time they do this, they'll either have to buy a textbook, use their access code from the bookstore, or way down here on the teeny tiny bottom, it says get temporary access without payment for 14 days. I usually encourage my students to do that, especially if they're going to end up dropping the course. Let's not pay for things before we have to. And what's nice is you can do this as a student. And when I go back to Blackboard, it will act like I'm enrolled in the class because, well, I am for the 2 weeks. I'll go ahead and go to my courses, and you'll see my homework is right here. And for a student to see their grades, they'd click on My Grades and then select My Grades. And you can see all the homework sections are already in here. They're already unfortunately past due because this is not a real homework set, but the grades will appear here as students work on the homework. So these are the two same links, but one I say to access the ebook, how to do that, and then how to access the homework. So this is a very easy way to have the grades from MyLab Math go directly into Blackboard.